With the help of CCTV footage and mobile phone tracking, the Kenyan police have traced and arrested two suspects in connection with the murder of Ugandan steeplechase athlete Benjamin Kiplagat. According to the Kenyan police, cell phone triangulation technology was used to place the suspects, David Kai Lokere and Peter Ushuru Kalumi, on the murder scene. The Kenyan police started tracing the two suspects after picking clues from CCTV footage. Stefan Okal, the police commander of Moiben sub-county where the incident took place, said the two suspects were known criminals who had been terrorizing the area. Okal said the Kenyan police were in the advanced stages of investigations and will produce the suspects in court tomorrow. Born in Kenya on March 4, 1989, Kiplagat has been representing Uganda in major world athletics competitions for 19 years. Kiplagat first represented Uganda in the 2004 World Junior Championships in Beijing, China, where he finished sixth. He began by competing in the 10,000 meters, but dropped down to 1,500 and 5,000 meters. Dominic Otuchet, the Ugandan Athletics Federation president, said Kiplagat was a national record holder in steeplechase.
We are waiting for more information. We're told that this, of course, happened across in Kenya, and the Kenyan police are still carrying out investigations, and they will give us more information.
In his 19-year career, he represented Uganda more than 10 times in races such as Olympic Games in London, Commonwealth Games in New Delhi, Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, World Championships in Moscow, World Championships in Osaka, Japan, among others. His best race was the 2008 World Junior Championships, where he won a silver medal. According to the World Athletics rankings, he was 38th overall in the men's 3,000-meter steeplechase.